Disturb your mind now with BBC2 Raising the Dead.